Ichu is one of the most isolated villages in the Kargil district of Ladakh. It is accessible only by a 10-kilometer trek across steep mountain trails which are buried by snow and avalanches during the winter months. And the only way to access Ichu in winter is by walking on the frozen Pulungma stream, making it a chadda trek experience like no other. I went to Suru Valley this winter with the hopes of reaching Zanskar by walking across the Pensila Pass. It was an insane, ill-conceived plan, riding on the hope that my snowshoes would allow me to walk on the deep snow. But the snow conditions in the valley were not ideal for this. The snow was too soft, too powdery, and my snowshoes were just not effective in those conditions. So I dropped the plan and looked for some interesting places to visit within Suru Valley itself. Remote places that are a bit isolated from the modern world. Places more authentic and more true to their roots. And Ichu fit that bill perfectly. The trail to Ichu starts from the roadhead at the Shargandi village. I started the trek early in the morning, accompanied by a few locals who were returning home from Kargil. I was thankful for their company as the route was supposed to be very dangerous with frequent avalanches and rockfalls. Huge walls of snow blocked the valley floor at regular intervals. These were the remnants of past avalanches this season, reminding us of their ever-present danger. Besides avalanches, there were also deep crevasses and thin ledges which could break any time, causing you to fall into the stream. The holes around the stream were over 10 feet deep at some places, making it almost impossible to climb out, especially if you're alone. And alone I was for more than two-thirds of the trek. The locals walked too fast for me to keep up with them, and soon I was all by myself on this desolate trail. I actually prefer hiking alone on these treks as it allows me to slow down and enjoy the scenery at my own leisure. Despite the dangers, this chadda trek to Ichu was one of the most fun treks I have done in a long time.
Hear the sound of the unseen in the empty fog. In the silence, listen.
Basking in its obscurity, Ichu is exactly the kind of place I love to visit. It has a simple raw beauty and innocence to it, which I find only in places that are unaffected by tourism. Personally, as an outside observer, I prefer places like this to remain obscure and to remain inaccessible, so that they can retain their purity and their innocence. But the villagers have different aspirations of their own, and it is not my place to stand in their way. They are tired and afraid of being left behind, while the rest of the villages in the area move forward with amenities like roads and water supply.
देखो ये जो अभी तक देखो कितना गरीबी में है, कितना गरबत में है, आपको दिखाया, हम्म? देखो ये जो कितना हालत है, हाँ? क्या हालत को देखो इस बच्चे को हालत देखे आप, हाँ? इस घर का हालत देखे आप, अब खुद के देखो, हाँ? मैं कहने का क्या जरूरत था आपके आंखों से दिखाया, हाँ? मैं आपको हजार हजार शुक्रिया करी यहाँ इचू इसी सीजन में इचू आ गए हाँ इसको फुटूल लेके हाँ इसको इतना तकलीफ करके अब यहाँ आने को हमें बहुत से बहुत शुक्रिया हाँ
I collected all their concerns and made a video about the problems facing Ichu. Please check out The Village in Search of a Road on my channel if you haven't seen it already. This video was well received and was widely shared in the Kargil district, and the villagers are hopeful that it might lead to some positive changes for them. Overall, my experience in Ichu and the rest of the area was very positive. There were many random acts of kindness which I will cherish for a long time. Acts such as a villager giving me his only pair of crampons when I was too afraid to go down the steep icy track from Ichu towards the valley floor. Random people like Mr. Sultan here would invite me to their homes, and we will have long conversations about their lives and about how it changed over the ages.
ये हो गया हमारा
दुरू दुरू इसमें क्या करते हैं
इसमें मतलब गोश्त पकाता है जी खाना चाना पकाता है इसी ठीक है ना सर
विजिटिंग इचू एंड इट्स सराउंडिंग विलेजेस हैज बीन वन ऑफ द हाइलाइट्स ऑफ माय ट्रिप टू लद्दाख दिस विंटर एंड आई कैन नॉट वेट टू गो बैक एंड एक्सप्लोर दिस रीजन इन मोर डिटेल